Behold the Lamb of God. Behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called